validation of a hypothesis is a big thing, whether it's in science or technology.
An innovation ecosystem is helped by CENGN in many ways.
Together with their people and their infrastructure, we were able to simulate an environment and validate our technology in a real-world environment. We could not have otherwise done that.
Anyone in Canada should be able to access our infrastructure and the services that we have, and the plan would be to make that as easy as possible.
The evolution of communication technology in Canada is done through our members, partners, and small medium enterprises projects.
CENGN stands for Center of Excellence for Next Generation Networks.
CENGN is a key R&D collaboration entity that a lot of the Canadian service providers and technology providers can work together to really look at specific problems in the industry and allow us to put together solutions that we feel will benefit not only Canadian enterprises and customers, but globally bring our footprint into the market.
They're providing a common table for people of like-minded capabilities to come and communicate openly. It's almost like the physical manifestation of open source software.
CENGN was started by a group of tier one telecom equipment manufacturers. So these companies in discussion were thinking that it would be better to cooperate rather than to compete against each other. If you think of CENGN, it's not a single center, but it's actually 10 lab spaces that can be used at once.
We have two elements. We have the physical ecosystem where we have created what is fundamentally a full industry infrastructure testbed. So the physical network that companies can come and actually try and develop their equipment on.
We then use open source technology to provide a virtualization layer. Once this virtualization layer is developed and deployed, we can run solutions like the Expo service assurance that would give us visibility and reporting on any issue happening on this fairly complex deployment.
We feel if we could bring our expertise, work with them on specific problems, we can benefit not only Expo in terms of our insights on those services and networks, but benefit the entire Canadian development community.
It's very rare to see software development skills and network engineering skills in one person, but this is the kind of resource that we need to help us build that next generation network. All members of this organization should strive to create a more open ecosystem to drive innovation, and we think Expo can be a great contributor to that target.
After the results were published on CENGN's website about our particular project, we had 31 customers call us in response to their blog post, of which half are from the United States.
As we see Canadian companies coming to CENGN and developing better solutions, we can see momentum building for the Canadian ecosystem of innovation, which will benefit Canada as it takes its products and services to the world.
We really feel that Canada should become a hub for innovation in telecommunications, and this partnership with CENGN will help us create the talent and bring together the right people to achieve that goal.
Bringing those like minds together, working on specific problems, bringing in academia is really going to create an ecosystem of people that are looking at solving some of the bigger challenges that in the end will benefit Canada, will benefit the end users, the consumers, in terms of better services and better networks for those services.